Hey guys, Jim Labuda here, Rotary Swing Instructor. Welcome to the first video of my three video series I'm going to do called New Year, More Power. Have you often wondered why your buddies are hitting the ball so far beyond you, or why the little guys on tour like Justin Thomas can hit the ball so far with so little effort? Well, if these are questions you want answered, stay tuned because I'm going to give you the first thing you need to do in order to hit the ball as far as you possibly can this year. So if you're ready, let's go ahead and get started. Okay guys, so first thing we need to do in order to learn to hit the golf ball farther than we ever have before is we need to learn how to properly load up our right side, or shift, at least begin shifting our weight. You're not going to be able to hit the ball from a standing still position without at least some sort of weight shift. Now for years we've all been taught in the golf swing that we want to make sure we don't sway outside, or sway our hips, in this case swaying outside of neutral joint alignment or past our ankle or knee line. That's definitely true. We want to make sure we don't sway, but we're going to have a little lateral movement in order to properly shift our weight. The other thing we've always been taught is that our head has to stay perfectly still in the swing. Well, if my head stays perfectly still and I turn back, I can already feel my weight moving in this direction toward the left or towards the target, which means I'm falling into the classic reverse pivot. The way we properly load up our right side for the golf swing, for a right-handed golfer, is by making sure we have a little bit of lateral movement and rotational going back. It's okay to shift a little bit laterally while you're rotating back to make sure that we're completely loading up that right side. So I've got a drill I'm going to give you here today that's going to help you perfect this movement so that you can do this move indoors without a golf club, so you can get ready for the season. If you're outside, you can use an alignment stick in the ground. I've got a tool here called a plane stick. It's just a piece of some boards with a metal rod on it. So I'm going to go ahead and set this down. And really all we're looking to do is have this piece, it's going to be right against my hip. So now when I make my backswing then, I want to make sure that as I go back, I'm touching this, but I'm not pushing it out, because then that would be a slide. Or I want to make sure if I'm doing this, I'm not moving away from the stick at all, because that's getting me into a reverse pivot. So as I'm doing this, I want to make sure that in order to successfully accomplish this, I have to shift laterally and rotate backwards. Now I know this is probably different from what most of you guys out there are doing, so we need to train our muscles and get this ingrained into muscle memory. So before you go ahead and watch the second video of my New Year More Power series that's going to be released next week, I'm going to need you to work on this every day over the next week. Try to get at least 1,000 reps of making this movement just like this as we rotate back, so that we can go ahead, start loading up our right side properly. The next step is next week I'm gonna show you how to start shifting into your left side and use this weight effectively in the golf swing. Hey guys, thanks for watching the video. I hope you enjoy it. If you did, make sure you please click the like button below. Also, if you have any questions or comments, feel free to post them down below in the appropriate boxes, and I will try to answer them as quickly or respond to them as soon as I can. Also, if you're new to Rotary Swing, go ahead and click the subscribe button below so you subscribe to our YouTube channel. Once you click the subscribe button, there's also a bell icon that's going to appear next to the subscribe button. Make sure you go ahead and click on that bell icon also, because then you're going to get notified anytime a new video is uploaded to the Rotary Swing site. So you're also going to be notified then when my next video, video two of the New Year More Power series, is released sometime next week. I've also, down in the description below, I've also put a link to Rotary Swing's new 5-step golf swing program. Check it out, let me know what you guys think. We all know Rotary Swing is by far the most efficient, effective way to swing a golf club to help you hit the ball as far as you possibly can. Guys, as always, thanks for watching, and always keep it in the fairway. Have a great day.